The artwork that I am going to be presenting is the Garden of Earthly Delights. The Garden of Earthly Delights is a triptych oil painting created by the Netherlandish painter Hieronymus Bosch around 1500. It is considered a wonder of art and is housed in the Museo del Prado in Madrid. Hieronymus Bosch was a Dutch painter who lived from 1450 to 1516. His work, generally oil and oak on oak wood, mainly contains fantastic illustrations of religious themes. The Garden of Earthly Delights is a triptych that can be folded open. Bosch uses chronological order to represent a gradual fall of man into sin. It consists of four images. When closed, it shows a grey painting of the third day of creation of the world, with God looking down on earth inside a giant bubble, just as plants are starting to grow. Once opened, there are three additional images full of color. The very left panel, Paradise, shows the sixth day when God created man and woman. Specifically, in this scene, he is presenting Eve to Adam as animals run around in the rest of Paradise. And that's an image of Adam and Eve and God. The central panel is imaginary paradise in which nude figures ride animals, eat fruits, and run around in carefree celebration and acts of passion. It is a sinful paradise. Let us observe some scenes. This is the fountain of eternal youth. Although the source of life and although the source of life is cracked on the surface. Hieronymus Bosch used giant berries that are scattered all over the painting to symbolize immorality, lust, and sin. The right panel, Hell, shows figures being eternally punished in all sorts of ways by animals and strange creatures, with a city just visible in the dark background. Here are some more specific scenes. The monster with a bird head is supposed to be evil, bolting down souls of sinners. Sitting on a toilet or a throne, he excretes them beneath. Knives imply punishment for sins, as you can see. And here is another knife. So, in conclusion, this work sums up the story of the world and focuses on the progression of sin. As people say, a picture is worth 100 words, but in this case, a picture is worth around 1 million words. So I kindly thank you for your attention and have a great day. Goodbye.